Anyway, this is the Tumbleroot Music Lab. This is the first. We have four of these booked now. I'm really excited about this. This is going to be an evolving project. New people are going to come on in March and April and May. I don't know what's going to happen. We'll see what happens. And that's the vibe of this whole thing. That is what this is all about. This is an extraordinary group of people. I am honored to be the strange attractor into which all of them have fallen. And let me make some introductions before we begin. This is Antonio Dixon here on the guitar. Kayleb Tooley here on the didgeridoo. This is my daughter Ada here, who will be joining us as a dancer for the first time. Wendy Ludlow, it's her birthday today. This is my boy. Somewhere is Justin Brierley on the Moog theremin. And then we're gonna have Sean Kennedy here on the tubas. Back in the corner there is Chris Young on electric piano. My dear old friend Andrew Stoker on double flute, or is it triple flute? Triple flute and electric bass, and he can do the carguerah, so maybe I'll get him to do some of that. And then Sloan Fussell here on the keys and the vocoder. Somewhere is Don Redondo. Here's our main drummer, although I don't know, he and Sloan might switch out, or Tony might play drums a little bit tonight. It's not really, it's kind of just, you know. So I think the first thing I need to do is actually address a technical issue. It appears that this is recording, but I need somebody to go over there and confirm that camera is in fact recording, Mitch.
The red light's flashing, there's nothing on the screen.
You wanna tap the screen once and just tell me?
Okay, yeah.
It's
yeah.
Recording?
Yeah.
Perfecto. Now, all right, we are go for launch. All right, Kayleb, lead us.
Yeah.
wonderful group of friends I have. Oh my gosh, okay, all right. Chris, you lead us into the next one, man. You just pick a vibe. Pick a vibe.
Thank you.
special treat. My man Carlos Gershenson. I'm here from, he's here. He works with me at the Santa Fe Institute. He's been teaching in Mexico City, and I guess he's on to some new adventure here soon as well. And I don't know, this guy's crazy. We had a little private party at SFI that my buddy Mitch here was also involved in. And we were doing a little kind of like prototype thing for this. And this guy got up there. And then this guy, Dwayne Farmer, I don't know if any of you know Dwayne Farmer, but it made my heart sing. Dwayne Farmer is the guy who, as a PhD student in 1980, went with his friends to Las Vegas with a computer in his shoe because they used chaos theory to figure out how to beat roulette 20% over the house. Anyway, yeah, Dwayne was with us on harmonica. It was delicious. But yeah, so that was Music Lab Zero. And then this is Music Lab One. And this is Carlos. And thank you, girls, for being here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Established context for you. This is not like, we've been at this for 20 years. All of us have been distinct, all of us have been at this for whatever, 20 years. But Tony and Don Redondo here, they've played together quite a bit. They just put out an album that's really beautiful. And then use my art for the cover. Thank you, guys. I met Wendy through this, and Sean I met at Areena, who's the cowgirl who's been leading or brought all the amazing dancers in tonight and is dancing tonight. Areena's New Moon Cabaret. That event is just a total work of art, and I hope you tune into that one as well. But Areena introduced me to Sean, and then, strangely enough, I also met Sloan through the Santa Fe Institute. Sloan hit me up on my work email asking me if I knew something about like Fourier transformations and like some kind of like how to like make a new tuning system. I was like, this guy's a mad genius. Like, if I don't put him in a band, he might destroy us all. And then Andrew I've known since, 11 years. He's played with me on my solo sets at festivals all over the Rocky Mountains, Sonic Bloom, Firefly and stuff. Chris, thank God I met Chris just this year. And Chris, if you can believe this, this insanely talented pianist is managing Boxcar. You guys, I think we need to find him a full-time music thing. I think we need to find him a full-time music life. Because he grew up with music, apparently. He's been playing the keys since he was like 2. And Justin found me on Facebook. And Wendy, it's her birthday. Can we all sing happy birthday to Wendy Ludlow, please? I don't know how many of you are her personal friends, but I have become one, I guess, now through this thing. I mean, we've hung out like 4 times this month. That's a lot. So,
happy birthday to you.
Yes! Lest I forget, my dear man, Kayleb Tooley over here with the didge and the tambourine. This man can clean your house like you would not believe. I urge you, as soon as he's ready to hang a tile, I urge you to let this man deep clean your house. It is unreal. But you might run into him and need a co-op until he can like get that thing off the ground. You should say hi. And then I wanna give a note to the painters. Real quick here, and then we'll get back to the music. We've got some wonderful people painting here. We got Claire Boyce here in the corner. Everybody, say hi to Claire. And then we got Shakti Kroopkin right over here. In the corner here. And then we've got Cheryl Casden right there at the end of the row. These ladies are all wonderful human beings, and I hope that you go and talk to them. And my understanding, we haven't really worked this out yet, but my thoughts on the matter were that if anyone were interested in the work that they produced tonight, that they should get on the email list that we have over there at the door. And then, as well as if you want recordings of this show or you want to be updated about the next ones that we're doing in March, April, and May. And that you can, I think if they're up for it, we'll auction off these paintings. And then next month, Artisan Santa Fe, the art supply store in Cerritos, Ron Whitmore, God bless you, has offered up the materials for a large collaboration canvas, paints and the canvas, for March. So it's gonna be a different animal. It's gonna be a band on stage and a band on the canvas in March. I'm really excited for that. So anyway, thank you. Yeah, my name is Michael Garfield. And thank you to Jason Fitzpatrick, who owns this place. And I said, Jason, I'd love to do a monthly here. Do you want to do me? Or do you want to do me and an unspecified number of other people? And he said, let's do the crazy thing. I was like, sold. So here we are. Thank you. And I love you. Thank you. I just love you for being here. I hope that I meet you at some point if I don't already meet you. All right, man, let's do this. What have we got? Andrew, why don't you meet us off with something here? Why don't you give us something, I don't know. I mean, hold on just a second. I think this is going to be the one that we said we were going to do in five. And we'll do it in C if it is terribly, or not terribly. Thank you.
buttholes.
Put people through a lot of hell as just one man in my time, and to have all of this going on, and he just like soaked it up like a sponge, and I was like, thank God you exist. So yeah, and you don't even know. That's the thing. It's like the grid, right? It's like you forget about it until it's gone, and then you're like, oh my God, like this is what it sounds like when you're not thinking about the sound man. Beautiful.
Oh,
Oh,
Hold on. Woo, 8:44, we got a whole hour of this. Good night. All right, who wants the next one? Why don't you take us into something really, really sweet? He's such a sweet guy. Sloan works at the hostel, y'all. If you ever make it out to the hostel, you should pay him a visit. He's greeting people from all over the world. He's like the perfect person for it.
Thank you.
Gershenson on the cajon. He's got to go. He's got to pick up his kid. That's the kind of band this is. All right, let's see here. Let's see here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Speed dating for musicians, you know, and artists and dancers and all of us, really. I just want, you know, I mean, because like all of us are within at least, I don't know, an hour's drive, I think. Most of us, you know, some of these musicians did drive up here from Albuquerque, and God bless them. But like, most of these are Santa Fe people, and that's fantastic. And the whole point is that I moved here and then like COVID happened and I had kids, and I have no social life. Like, I don't know what's going on. And you do, thankfully, because you're here. You clearly know what's going on. So let's be friends. Let's be friends. And thank you, everybody. Can we get a little singing bowl thing? Shark!
Heart shuffle.
They're playing here.
Ooh. Thank you. Thank you.
you. We are apparently the Tumbleroot Music Lab, but we will be a slightly different Tumbleroot Music Lab on March 3rd, and I hope you will be there one more time. We will be making these recordings. I got audio and video. It's recorded. I will make it available to you if you give your email to me. Thank you so much. Please, wherever you are, be safe. Wherever you transit through this enchanted city, be safe. And I will hopefully see you again soon. And good God, thank you to everybody who performed tonight. Let it be said. I think there's like a tip jar or something. Like if you feel like you got more than you paid for, then keep going. Keep going, pile on. These people would be appreciative, I'm sure.
Thank you, Michael Garfield, for creating this.